A man struck and killed by a train in Connellsville this morning. Police have identified him. They say it was 68-year-old Richard Dawson. He was found lying on the train tracks this morning right near the municipal building.